Lakme's home studio, and I really love it. So guys, as you remember, I had posted this on my Snapchat where I wanted you all to request me about what video you would like to watch, and I'd also given you 3 options where you all could pick from: summer lipstick, summer or my sunglasses collection, and also my skincare routine. So most of you all said that you all wanted to see my summer lipstick collection, and I just thought that I'll pick 5 best lipsticks that I'm going to be using and I've started using in the summers. So as we have come down to really hot summers, we definitely have to still continue looking pretty and good. And yes, we got to leave all the berry shades and browns back in, you know, from where we are using them in winters, and come down to reds, corals, and different shades of things which are going to be used this summer. And I have a mix of all these. I've picked up 5 best lipsticks which I'm going to be using all throughout summer, and it's a mix of all, you know, the reds or corals, pinks, etc. So I just hope you guys, it helps you guys, and you can go pick such shades up for summer. So the first shade that I have here is Pink Power. Okay, so this is from Maybelline's Creamy Matte Lipstick Collection. This is a bright pink shade. It is like a pretty pink to be worn on a daily basis with your floral tops and floral dresses. So this looks really pretty and it's very reasonable. See, the thing is, I do not remember the prices of all these lipsticks, but I'll definitely make sure I mention it in the description box so that you all can know how much each of all these lipsticks are priced at. So yes, this was the first one. So the second lipstick is a new one which I bought recently. I think from the L'Oreal's Pink Collection. It's by Eva, and this shade is like really pretty. It's a nice mauve-y kind of a pink, and it is really good for an everyday use. It's really light. It doesn't really look bright or different, you know, when you actually apply it on your lips. It looks like colorful lips, but it does show that it's a little different and very, very pretty. So this is the second lipstick. So the third lipstick that I have here is from Colorbar. It's from their Creamy Touch lipstick collection, and it's named Sienna Magic in the shade number 13. It's a pretty coral shade which is more towards the orange side, and it's a really, really pretty shade. I really love it for an everyday use. So all these lipsticks are for an everyday use actually, because summers are here and you don't want to look dull, right? Because already you're like sweating and all that, so you really need lipsticks to make you look all pretty and nice wherever you go. So this is again an everyday use lipstick. It is a very pretty one. It doesn't look like, you know, bright or different, you know, so you feel, okay, should I wear it or not? So yes, I really love this one. So the next lipstick that I have here is from the Lakme 95 collection. It's a little glossy and a little shimmery, and it's called Coral Case, and it's like, it's called CP3, that's the number. And it is again a coral shade. It's a very pretty color. It is really beautiful and goes with every outfit, like whichever outfit you want to wear. Along with that, this shade looks really pretty. It goes on all kinds of outfits. And the thing is that this is a very subtle color, and it can be used even at night. Like, you know, okay, you think, okay, yeah, summers, you step out during the day and just apply this, but then even at nights, this shade really looks nice. It looks different and it looks really pretty. And I really love this color, and this is almost done, so I'm gonna go purchase one more, but this is one of my favorites. So the last one is one of my new purchases. This is from the Star collection, which was launched before the Pink's collection, and this is by Blake, and it's called Pure Scarleto. It's in the shade CSR6, and it's a beautiful red shade. It's such a pretty color. I am like crazy about this lipstick, you can say. I found, like, we are always, you know, in search of the perfect red, and after buying this, I really feel that I found the perfect red for me. And this is like, you know, a very pretty red shade which can be worn for a nice casual lunch with friends, or even for a nice party at night. So this is one of like my favorite lipsticks till date. So these 5 were my favorite lipsticks which I'll be using this summer, and I hope this helped y'all. And definitely my Snapchat is always open, so you guys can always suggest me or request for videos which I'll definitely want to know and shoot for. I have my own ideas in mind for now, but then definitely I would would love to know what y'all would like to watch so that I can prepare for it accordingly. So I hope this video helped you guys, and y'all can know more details about the product, the price and everything in the description box below so that y'all can go purchase it. I can also leave links from where you can purchase it online so that it'll be easy for you to, you know, just select whichever shade it is. So thank you for watching and hope you guys love the video. Do subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up, and also mention any comments below regarding the video or any other things which you would like me to change. So I'll definitely work upon that as well. So thank you and bye.